everyone, welcome to another video walkthrough for the adventure map, the Golden Chalice of Kurast. I'm joined by Dasi Wasi. Hi, Das.
Hello.
And we're here in the Mining Guild building after having joined the Mining Guild and being told that we need to go to One Pond View, Belness, to find Stanley Steel. So the quickest way to get there is to use our Tome of Teleportation and go back to Sandy Cove. As per normal, we are in creative mode because it allows us to travel that little bit quicker and makes these videos shorter, which I'm sure you will appreciate because some of them are quite long. So anyway, we come into the reward room. We need to go down to the portal area, and the best and quickest way to get to Belness is to take the horse stables there. So we'll travel using the portal here to Oldbourne City and then take the stable from there directly to Belness. So, as you know, we come along here, turn right, go down Oldbourne Avenue to the bottom, turn right, Farlong Avenue to the stables, and then speak to the stable manager. We pay the fee. And we can travel to Belness, which is the top option. So here we are in Belness, and we need to go to One Pond View. So we come, thank you, that's to set our spawn point here. nothing sexual about that at all, honest. Right, so we come down here, here's the, we know where he lives. Ah, there's a messenger. I was beginning to think you wouldn't show up, adventure. Princess Tanalassa has requested your presence at Sandy Cove. Did you hear that? And, oh, he's gone.
Yeah.
The messenger departs. So it'd probably be best if we go and speak to Princess Tanalasta before speaking to Stanley Steel. God damn! Couldn't he have found us at the other one? So anyway, here we are back at Sandy Cove. We'll go and speak to Princess Tanalasta. We are indeed, Your Royal Highness. Making very good progress, I think. So we tell her what's going on, what we're doing, and she gives us a key to room 8 as well as 25 nuggets. Well, that'll help cover some of the membership costs we've got, and we go to get our reward. So we're not going to go, and I won't show you that. Das will go down there and do that. So we go to the open the reward room, get our gear from that. We then travel back to Oldbourne City, back to the stables, or you can press T and scroll up and choose Belness from your options and use a legitimate cheat, as Das called it earlier. Sorry, taking advantage of the resources to travel back to Belness. So we can do that. Back to Belness, and then we need to go back to Stanley Steele's house here. And One Pond View. And here's Stanley. Shady Stan. He was called. So if we want something, make it quick. Well, we'll get to the point, I think. We'll ask him to come to get the Golden Chalice of Kurast. Golden Crevice, you say? Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. Never heard of it. He's got to go off to his work. We'll tell him that we've been reliably informed. He tried to sell it to Nabil Hanif. So he points out that he wouldn't say that that was reliably informed if it's him, because he's one of the biggest crooks in Kurast. So we will choose a top option. Okay? I need the chalice. Save the life of a young lady. Are you going to let her die? And he tells us that, not that he's admitting to having the chalice, but if he knew anything about it, would we have our word that he won't get into trouble? So I think we'll give him our word, as long as he tells us everything. So he did indeed have the chalice, but he hasn't got it anymore. He won't bore us with the details, but he did try to sell it to Nabil, but he wouldn't touch it due to what it was. He spent ages trying to find a buyer for it. And he'd lost it in a bet a few months ago. And He's really sorry, but he doesn't know the person's name. Great, that's just typical, isn't it? However, he was a trader from Whitemere. So he shouldn't be too hard to find. So we'll ask him where Whitemere is. And it's on the western side of Kuras. It's very hard to get to. But there's a weekly ferry that goes there from Kashari City. We've already been there, as we know. We can get there from Oldbourne City as well. So we bid him farewell, and we need to set off to find this trader in Whitemere, which we will pick up in the next video. So it's a goodbye from me and a goodbye from Dasiwasi.
Thank you.